Hi, I'm Kevin here with Ikan, and today I'm going to teach you guys how directors or technical directors set up multicam with a single monitor. So quad view is great for technical directors because this allows them to see all the sources in one place. So here I have with me our AX17 monitor. This monitor has a native 4K screen, which makes it a great candidate for quad view. And additionally, it has these ears here so you can rack mount them. And on the back, it also has a stand mount adapter. Or of course, you can use it on a tabletop like I have right now. So this monitor has 4 3G SDI and 2 HDMI inputs. You can mix and match any of them to make the quad view. So you can also conveniently power this monitor with either AC, DC, or even a V-mount battery. So all the buttons are in the front for quick and easy access, as well as 5 customizable function buttons. This monitor also supports tally light via the RJ45 port in the back. So let's go ahead and go over some of the display settings this monitor has. So you have 2 options to do it. You can either go to the menu option and go to the display settings and then click onto it to go to the display mode to change it. But I've also conveniently mapped it to F1. So when I click on it, you can see display mode. So the first one we have is going to be left and right. So as you can see, it's going to be a picture that's going to be on the left and then right as well. And if you click on it again, you can go to top and bottom. So it'll be on top and bottom. And then you also have picture in picture. Mm-hmm. And then last, you have the quad view. All right, so I'm going to the menu and go into inputs. So here you can see for the left top, we have SDI1, and then for the right top, we have HDMI1. Let's go ahead and switch them too. So now this one will be HDMI1, and this will be SDI1. And you can see now that they have swapped places. So we've been using the Blitz to transmit the signal that's coming from the camera recording me right now to this portion of the monitor. If you want to learn more about that Blitz system, make sure to check out this video over here. And if you want to learn more about monitors in general, check out the playlist we have over here. And I'll catch you guys next time.